So Bryce, how did this happen?
My shoe popped off. Sliding down this thing. Too much grip on my scarper cracks.
Alright.
Morocco Canyon.
Sounds good.
Beautiful.
I'm recording you, Bryce.
As a child, I mostly spoke inside my head. I had conversations with the clouds, the dogs,
we're gonna take
the
it.
Dead. And they thought me broken, that my tongue was coated lead, but I just couldn't make my words make sense to them. If you only listen with your ears, I can't get in.
Guys, what are you doing right now?
Where are you?
And I spent my evenings pulling stars out of the sky. And I'd arrange them on the lawn where I would lie.
Okay, we'll just set it in groove. Yeah, yeah, just set it down there in your groove if you can. Yeah, there you go.
While my folks were sleeping separate beds.
Beautiful.
And wonder why. Ghost atop my chair.
Hey Bryce, what did you just do?
Considered me a cross he had to bear.
So we're here at Capitol Reef.
In my head I'd see new apologies and stare as my mom would hang her clothes across the line.
Bryce,
she would try to keep the beauty from her eyes.
This is where my dad.
So then one afternoon I dressed myself.
Okay, hang on, this is set.
So my folks could have a new life of their own. And then maybe I could find someone who could hear the old words.
We did it. Great day. Three canyons and one sweet multi-pitch climb.